Guys, welcome to our droid. Before seeing this video, make sure you like this video and subscribe our channel and turn on the notification. Thank you for watching this video. Welcome to another video of our droid. As you can see, today I'm going to show you how can you read your friend or girlfriend or your wife WhatsApp SMSs. First, you need your phone. As you can see, this is my phone, and download the Chrome application from Play Store, the link in the description. Then click on this three dots and enable this, as you can see. Then go to URL and write webwhatsapp.com. As you can see that, then this will appear. Then click on web WhatsApp. As you can see, the QR code is appear. Then take your friend phone. And open WhatsApp. Then click on three dots. Sorry. 1 minute. Click on three dots and WhatsApp web. Click on WhatsApp web. As you can see, the camera is on. Then scan that barcode. Then no need your friend mobile. Only you need your friend mobile. As you can see, my friend, all WhatsApp SMSs are there. You can see that this is not a fake video. Let me show you the all messages. As you can see, my sim 2, and so my sim 2 over there, and you can see it's all same SMSs. 1 minute. And this is the important message: don't close this tab. If you close this tab and want to do this again, you have to do the whole steps written. As you can see, the chats are there all. And thank you for watching this video, guys. I hope you like this video and subscribe our channel.